Sir, any message?
Yes!
Sir, any message po for your fans sa mga nagsusupport sa grupo nyo, nagpo-follow ng grupo nyo?
Oh, okay. Maraming salamat sa inyo sa pagdalo ninyo dito sa Baguio. Kita-kita tayo ulit sa buong Pilipinas.
Ah.
Ho!
Alright.
Ho!
Alright. Thank you po.
Ito po.
Sa Sinang Lupa?
Yes po.
Ah, okay. So it's a page po sa Facebook?
Yes po.
How about TikTok or YouTube?
I don't have any TikTok or YouTube.
So social, Facebook lang muna?
Yes, yes po.
Okay.
Parang individual at...
Individual, ah, individual. Yes, pangalan niyo po?
Krishna. Krishna Gold Bawie.
Okay, tapos kayo po?
Ronabel Kumawas po. Ronabel Kumawas.
Matagal na po kayong member ng bahay?
I think we're almost 5 years.
5 years na?
5 years together.
I see. Paano po kayo napunta sa bandang asin? Or relatives or nag-audition?
Yes, we've been through audition. Yes,
okay.
Sir Noiden.
I see. Taga saan po kayo?
Bacolod po.
Ah, Bacolod.
Yes.
I see. Okay. Tapos?
Being referred also by a fellow musician dun sa Bacolod.
Okay. Yes. So, paano po kayo naging involved sa music? Or?
Well, kasi simula nung bata pa kami talaga nag... We're...
Musically inclined.
Yeah, parang ganun po.
Pinahiligan.
Oo oh, po.
Okay.
Sumasali ng mga amateur singing contest.
Ah, yeah.
And then, when we reached, I think, 19?
16.
Sumasali na po ng banda.
Ah,
banda po, dun sa Bacolod.
Mga gigs po.
Acoustic, full band. Sa mga restaurants and bar po.
Did you imagine yourself being part of a scene?
No,
before?
Not really.
So how does it
kasi feel? Maliit pa lang kami, naririnig na rin namin yung kanta ng Asin.
Sa radyo
lang. And it is a very great opportunity for us to be a part of Asin.
How does it feel po na part na kayo ng Asin?
Siyempre, we're so blessed and grateful po. And also, makapag-share din po, makapag-inspire din po sa iba. Yan po.
Any upcoming events or shows?
Tomorrow, nasa Smoke and Barrel po kami.
Mm-hmm.
And then, upcoming April 13, nasa Sagada.
Sagada.
House of Soul.
Okay.
And then on April 19, sa Old Bamboo po, Manila.
Any TV guestings or...
No, wala pa
wala
po.
Pa. Okay. Any upcoming album or any...
Parang ano pa po na...
On the process.
On the process pa po.
I see. Anyway, good luck to your upcoming
shows.
Thank
you so much po.
And kindly promote na rin po yung Facebook page niyo.
Okay, we would like to promote no the page of Asin ng Lupa on Facebook. Yes, follow. Yes, like and
follow our page.
Okay, eh, baka mayroon po kayong gustong ipa-shout out or batiin.
Ayan, shout out lang po sa family namin dyan sa Bacolod, Bawiin family, Kumawas family, yung Sipe family. Ayan. Thank you po for the love and support sa amin. And ano pa?
How's your stay here in Baguio po?
Actually, this is our first time in Baguio po.
I see.
And malamig talaga. Kasi dun sa amin, ewan na lang, mainit sa Bacolod ngayon. And it is a great privilege din to be here.
And I thank you po for your time and for the opportunity.
No? And thank you din po for for the interview.
Okay, thank you po.
Thank you. God bless everyone.
Ang cute! Ayun! Yan! Salamat!